pretty small concession to wear a lab coat.
Sure. The cost of getting out of the doll business is treating it.
You know that's not what he's doing.
I know exactly what he's doing. He's using us to run clinical trials.
Oh, on him.
No claws on the baby.
It's
here we go.
Oh, are you coming in too? Oh, I thought I had you.
Clinical trials save thousands of lives.
He's using patients as guinea pigs.
Pharmaceutical companies do that every
House
day.
House does all that all the time.
You'll wind up treating desperate patients into choices that are bad for them. Good for
who the hell am I talking to? Suddenly ethical lapses are a major concern for you?
What's interesting is it suddenly doesn't bother you.
So, if you ignore ethics to save one person, it's admirable, but if you do it to save a thousand, you're a bastard. All he's done is taken your game and gone far.
He's not going to kill a few patients. He's going to kill this hospital.
It takes a few seconds to size you up. And surprise, he doesn't like you. Where's the damn coat?
Morning, be careful.
Our initial tests say you're fine. We think you had a clot, but it resolved on its own. We're going to keep you overnight to be safe, and you can go back home tomorrow. Back to work.